another video. Today we are in Casa Botter. It is a very ancient building from the 20th century. Was the workshop and store belonging to Jean Botter, the palace tailor of Sultan Abdul Hamid II. It is currently used as an exhibition hall with public workspaces and conference rooms on the upper floors. So here we came to the end of another video. I hope you enjoyed it and see you at another video.